This video will discuss the Lumin Assets view in Tenable.io. Tenable provides data for all scanned assets on your network, and the Lumin Assets view aggregates all of this data at a high level while giving you the ability to drill down into specific details. Lumin metrics for assets include the Asset Criticality Rating, or ACR. This metric is displayed along the top row and gives you an easy-to-read understanding of how many assets fall into each level. Keep in mind, this is not related to vulnerabilities, but related to how important this asset is to your organization. ACR is measured by several factors from gathered data, such as the device type, capability, and whether or not it is exposed to the internet. Below, the global list of assets provides basic details, such as hostname or IP address, ACR rating, operating system, when the asset was last seen, and how it was observed or assessed. Similarly to other workflows in Lumin, it can help to provide additional context when looking at these assets. Filtering by tags for geographic location, system owner, or business unit can make it easy to disseminate data to the appropriate teams. It can also be helpful to identify assets which do not have enough data to accurately evaluate their risk profile. Accurate data is crucial, and creating a filter for unscanned assets will identify areas of concern for assets which present an unknown risk. Drilling into an asset will provide you with a wealth of data. At a glance, we can see that this asset has over 1,000 vulnerabilities with an asset criticality rating of 8. Also available is metadata about the asset, such as operating system, IP address, and scan information. The Solutions section, similar to the Lumin Solutions view, provides an easy-to-read list of actions to take against this asset to reduce its risk to your organization, including the number of vulnerabilities that would be mitigated by taking action. The Vulnerabilities section lists every vulnerability affecting the asset for which you can sort and apply filters against to narrow the results. The VPR breakdown near the top provides a great overview, as you can start by mitigating the most severe vulnerabilities. Lastly, the Activities section will list details around asset tracking. This includes when the asset was seen, by which source, and all other changes made to an asset's data.